You are here mentality to reach an understanding of yourself. By taking the drug, you are egotistically taking it in order to find the Christ. Christ will never be revealed to you through a form of any kind. You will have a voluntary transplant, but will it belong to the next life that will be achieved? Will you, as a new host of the new body, remember that you did deep breathing in order to achieve this? Or will you achieve it naturally?
What you just said is, you know, completely valid, and certainly gives me a lot of inner peace, and I think it's something that everyone here needs to, because we've had so much trouble just keeping ourselves together within ourselves, although we all have separate viewpoints. But there are some forces and certain elements on this planet that seem hell-bent on including it beyond repair. And unless they see the light pretty quickly, our light will go out. And I can't seem to find a method of dealing with what I term their particular form of insanity or their separate path that has any gentleness involved, since I seem to believe that they must be illogically insane or working on some sort of plan that has no relationship to the rest of the people that inhabit the earth at the moment.
If you go into the barrier and